Hello everybody, welcome back to another exciting episode of Disney's Epic Mickey. In the last episode we did some stuff, I don't know, I forgot, but we're going to enter this projector. What episode is this? This is my favorite personal favorite Steamboat Willie, just because it's an awesome cartoon, and once we get it, we are watching it definitely. We're watching both of the cartoons that are in this video, and not in this video, in this game, that we got to unlock by collecting those film reels that we've been doing in the projectors. But anyways, this is like the first Steamboat Willie sequence, and I prefer this one the best. It's pretty fun. So what you want to do is you're gonna want to collect these little e-tickets. I just got beasted by a chicken. It's not a good idea to land on the chicken. What you want to do is not fall to your death. And there's some e-tickets in here. And, yeah, you can't get up there. So, you gotta go around. Make sure not to fall like I keep doing. I fail so hard at this game. Yeah, just make sure not to fall all the time. So you go up here, and in these little steam things, there's an e-ticket in there. You're gonna wanna jump up here. We gotta get that film reel, so it's right there. Bam, film reel. Right, we have two film reels. I think we need six for the first cartoon. And then we're loaded so far. We got hurt by that fall, but nobody cares about the fall because falling's gay. So what we'll do is we'll go on this projector and go to the next place, which we'll be transferring over, and it's pretty cool, I guess. Stupid loading screen. So how's your weekend? Oh, pretty good. Durka durka. Alright, now we're in the level. And I forget what level this is. Oh, this is a gremlin town. Right, always check the area for stuff. Oh, like a treasure chest. And some health. I don't really care. And yeah, just go down here into the gremlin city. It's pretty cool. Yep. I'm tired as crap. I'm hanging out with my buddy. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, we're chilling. He's watching me. Probably like, what the is this kid talking about? Is that what you're thinking?
Pretty much.
Oh, okay. He's just looking at me like I'm some kind of retard. Talking on the phone to his girlfriend. Oh yeah, and my milkshake's been out of place. So all we gotta do is, we can't bring that thing up, so what we gotta do is spray the pipes that are over on the other side. They're over in that circle. I didn't realize it. Until now, I'm trying to spray stuff with my blue jizz. I'm gonna spray those little tubes right there. I'm gonna like, patch it up. Like a baller. Why aren't those spraying up in there? I never understood that. Like, what the crap? And yeah. Anthony, what do I do with my blue jizz?
Put it all over the hole.
What hole? I thought you were gonna say, I was hoping you'd say like, you're gonna Google all over your mom's Facebook. I would've laughed. And we stopped the thinner from f***ing up that house. Pretty fun, I guess. I suppose we could have gone right to the level. We could have gone right to the clock tower because the projector was already open, but still, why do that when you can be a nice person like me? Anyways, you can go in these houses, but I'm probably only going to go in one. And I almost fell to my death there. Did you see that? It was pretty funny. This house is right there. We're gonna spray the crap out of my jizz. And now he's gonna fix his place up. That's the first time that you'll see him do that. Just fix something. He does a little thing. We're not going in there. There's only a there's like a token in them. Yeah, it's pretty cool. But I'm not doing it. Well, if you go in here, there is a metal ding dong. If you get me some toilet paper, bronze metal. Bronze metal sucks, though.
Give me some toilet paper. I gotta blow my nose.
Sorry, I have to blow my nose so bad. It's not even funny.
Anthony, give me some toilet paper.
Thank you. I love you. I know. I'm just kidding. Go on these little octopus thingies, and we'll head over to level.
Yay.
Hold on while I blow my nose. This level's called Clock Towers. Oh yeah, that was a good one. That was clean. And this is a particularly challenging one. Oh. Tell YouTube what you got.
My girlfriend is pissing me off because she keeps hanging up on me.
Yeah. I feel sorry for you, Anthony. Anthony is kind of loopy in the head, so don't worry about him. He's not loopy in the head. He's fine. Anyways, this has been filled with a bunch of nonsense. Nothing to do with the game because I completely forgot what we were doing. I literally haven't played this game forever. I've been sick for a long time. But go up here and don't fail like I did because that'd be stupid. And the Grim Reaper was down there. Oh yeah. Anthony's talking to his girlfriend. I bet Anthony thinks he's cool. Anthony.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, don't lie to yourself. So yeah. That's the end of the level. Ding dong, ding dong. Durka 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 stand. Durka 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 Durka. Sorry. We opened up the clock tower, and to fix this place is another one of those pump thingies. We're gonna pump our blue jizz into it. Non-stop. What do you think about me blowing my jizz in that tube?
I think it's awesome.
You think it's sexy?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna blow my load inside that thingy. See that little hole in the thing? That's where you stick your paintbrush. And you just blow it right in the hole. Just go, here you go. Here we go. Giggity 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 giggity. Oh, just your face. All over your face. Oh, God, yeah, that felt good. Anyways, that opens up that thingy. And we can go down here. And look, it's a golden e-ticket. I think that's like 20-something tickets. I don't remember. This has been a terrible episode. Trust me, very terrible. It's so terrible, it's been funny. You're probably laughing your ass off right now, aren't you? Anyways, get the golden e-ticket. Don't go down the thing. You sit here for a while. Go down. You need to jump off, but it doesn't matter. I got lost for 10 minutes, so yeah. It sucked. And there's a boat over there, and you don't have to do this, but I did because I'm cool. Well, yeah, you do have to do it. You open that chest up, and there is something interesting. Like, the boat is, like, on the other side. I couldn't find it. I got lost for, like, ever. Well, I don't think you have to do this, but this is just for the good ending, which I will get. We get that Pete log, I think. Yeah, Captain's log. I knew it. My milkshakes.
What?
I said my milkshakes.
Bring on.
The boys.
Tutte yard.
Because they're like...
It's better than yours.
Damn right.
It's better than yours.
I could teach you.
But I'd have to charge.
Yeah. I'm getting pwned. Dude, I'm getting absolutely pwned, so just rock on the pipes if you end up like me. I'm so terrible at this game. And, I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, hey, look, a secret. Ah, I didn't even know. And then I just got smashed. Bam, died. That's like the first time I've ever died in this game. What do you think about it?
I think it was pretty gay.
How gay? On a scale of gay or effing gay?
Effing gay.
Oh, I see. I see. Durka Durka?
Durka Durka.
Oh, yeah. There's the thing over there. I see it now. I feel so stupid. Oh, I almost killed myself.
Not mad at my girlfriend. She's awesome.
Okay. My milkshakes, yeah. So, there's been some relationship problems going on here. But it's fixed now. His penis is gonna get sucked. Alright, so, there's the end of the level. It's pretty BA.
Really?
He didn't scope his gun.
Wee!
No scope wasn't on.
He got a no scope.